definitely in rough shape, but the skeleton's there. The 350 motor with the updated Z28 fenders are a game changer. I'll give you $2,500 for it.
She's a little spicy.
Thank you.